This is funny. We're waiting in line, and that's the beginning of our trip, you know? We thought it would be exciting, but no, it's just waiting in line.
Expectation is the enemy of content, you know?
Is this a video or a picture?
Yes. You guys excited? Anthony, where are we going?
Hawaii.
You excited for New York, Marcus?
I am excited for New York.
I don't consent.
Shame them. These guys right here, they broke the rules. We're all waiting in line right here. And you know what? Maybe there are no rules, but what it does is it creates a sense of order and a sense of balance and altruism. And without that, there's no purpose to anything, you know? It's all about the individual contribution and internal validation, guys. Don't forget that. And don't be like these guys, okay?
Shame!
Yeah, shame!
Bye, Trumpa.
In our video box.
You excited for New York? I mean Hawaii.
Yeah.
We're boarding right now.
We are.
I don't know what that means. Yeah. After. Oh my god. Hey guys, this is John.
Yeah.
And this is Ethan. And that's Elijah.
Ew.
So, guess what? We're boarding. Are you guys excited to fly?
I want to sleep.
No.
We're gonna get this bread. Always have gum so your ears don't pop and you're not deaf for 5 days. Gum.
Give me bread. I'm hungered.
We're about to take off. Nicole's freaking out because apparently she's afraid of planes or something. But it's all of our like first or second time getting taken off, so. We're excited. Hold your head and
light. Put your lipstick to.
Brace for impact. Brace for impact.
Oops.
We've arrived. We're in. Where are we next?
We're at the airport, I think, or something.
The famous JFK International Airport.
This is where Chris Brown beat up
your mom. Yep. This is where Casey Neistat wears his sunglasses. We're just gonna get our bags right now, and then I'll tell you guys when something interesting happens. Guess what I see coming. Come here. Cummy.
Don't say cummy.
New York smells like ocean light.
You guys gonna go?
How do you like our first minutes in New York?
It's great.
It's honky.
Yeah, there's a lot of honking.
Guys, look how dumb Peggy is. Peggy, turn around. Turn around. Look at that. It's really cold.
Should we get on the last one?
Yes.
Who's in the background?
Reese?
Oh my.
I wanna be a part of it. New York, New York. City that never sleeps. You ever figure out how many fingers your forehead is?
Dude, I have like a 7 head.
You have a fit head that's bigger than your face, you have AIDS.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Or missions in physics.
Damn.
So, sadly, because of damn New York traffic and honking,
I think we should just walk.
We don't get to go to the Museum of Art, sadly. So it turns out we are going to the Museum of Art, and turns out when you f*** up and you don't turn in your bag, like me, to the hotel,
Everything's okay.
Everything's okay, because the museum still let me bring in my bag.
And nobody cares.
And no one cares. So enjoy this collage of random art. Okay, Alex, it's Asen and Abe. The Museum of Art thing. It's pretty good. I wish we had more time. I don't think we appreciated the art because we didn't have enough time.
No.
Now we're on to the next adventure, which is
Stropa.
Yeah. So it turns out we're just going to the play right now, and the Central Park thing was walking through it. So here's Central Park. Yeah, I know, right? Beautiful.
The Lord above gave man an arm of iron so he could do his job and never shirk. The Lord above gave man an arm of iron, but
with a little bit of luck, with a little bit of luck, someone else will do the blinking work.
With a little bit, with a little bit, with a little bit of luck, you'll never work.
Are you excited for this play?
I'm excited for expensive nap time.
Yep. Expensive nap time.
time of the nap time. Well, for obvious reasons, I cannot record the show, so the show went well.
I'm gonna do it anyway.
So
we have to follow like a.
Let's just say that the play was amazing.
I was awake the whole time.
Apparently there was an intermission and I didn't know. The beginning pretty slow, just for the exposition reasons. But then boy did the end. The end ramped up. The end,
you know, it kind of reminded
was
me of
good.
Land.
That was the turning point. We've had a bad day so far.
Not really.
Slow. Things have been going bad. Everything has been horrible. But today, this is the turning point of the day, and everything's gonna be great from now on. Going in the subway, we're going in the subway, we're going in the subway, we're getting some a sandwich. Oh wait, that's the wrong subway. Subway.
Here's how it's gonna go down. I have the master card.
Is Meg get on?
Oh shit. Anthony, bad leader.
I'm gonna push you off
seven courses.
And let's just say my main goal is to eat more than Alex, which is gonna be easy because he's
sure.
You haven't eaten in months. C'è la luna mezzo mare, mamma mia, mamma di dare. Figlia mia, cosa dare, mamma mia, pensaccia tu. Se te veglia lo pesciaiole, isso vai, isso vena, se vuole lo pescia, maladena. Se ci ingappa la fantasia dei pescioli a vecchiozza mia, la la riola, pesce fritta e baccalà, uè gomba, no calamara, c'ha già cattà.
Oh my god, wait, put your hand.
Max, 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 Max.
No, give up. Do it.
Ew. That's not even funny.
Due to my favorite dessert in the entire world being New York cheesecake, I'm here to review New York cheesecake for real in New York. For real.
At Carmine's.
For real.
Hurry up, night. I'm hungry.
Yeah, wait. That's on
the wait, yeah. Wait, don't they have a cheese? Max is supposed to show the both of yours.
Not that good. Thank you, Carmine's, for that delicious food. It's now time to watch basketball.
All I want for my 90th birthday is peace of mind. The life of feeling fine, never see my car declined. Yeezy told me in my dream to keep working all daily. Drizzy told me to remember the city that made me. Then I woke up, dope life like Doke Up. Smashing records with hella reckless abandon. Oppa! Ripping on the mic cause I'm so damn gifted. Vicious with the brittle bitches snapping necks like biscuits. Since 15, lyrics blessed like the Sistine. Since 16, wallet looking like some mixed greens. I'm Birdman meets Bruce Wayne, Michael Keaton. I need a thick white girl, Nikki Heaton.
Hey, vlog. So, sadly, another place does not allow selfie sticks. I don't know why. It's not like I use it to beat up people or anything.
My gut growing, yeah, I stay eating. They can't stomach me, pretend they all sleeping. Call me the brick, cause my mattress ain't shit. Pointing at my thumbs, yelling action, making flicks.
It's actually gonna loop around.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Madison Square Garden, the world's most famous arena. Tonight's matchup features the Detroit Pistons and your New York Knicks.
Hearing your reaction when I'm blessing on my shit. Eyes wide open, competition croaking. Haters lose they cool like I left they fridge open. Vader with the paper, guess my dark side is showing. I run this.
So in the interest of not being bored.
We can't go down.
You can't go. How do you go? One second. So in the interest of not being bored watching the game, we are going on a little adventure to find the gift shop. But so far, it is an adventure because we can't find the way down. Oh, never mind, we found it. So we found our way to the gift store. It was very long and confusing, but all I got was, of course, the standard foam finger. And,
oh, tasty marshmallow. That's cool.
Now we're just walking around just to waste as much time as possible.
This bitch like a winner of a dog show. Got a big nose, still waiting here for dogs blow. I smell the bullshit cooking from a mile away. I'm always slept on cause all day.
Now we're back, but let me just say, do you notice anything different to our row? Everyone disappeared.
We are tonight tripling his gift.
What is what's wrong with Kelly? Why is she so happy right now?
Cow disease, dude.
Huh? She got mad cow disease?
Gummy. I see your eyelids stranded on my island. I'm a castaway, but I'm quiet, not silent. Formulating my words for when it's my turn. I might be turning to 11 levels, blessing ears from here to heaven. But the devil catching wind, so I bless the treble. Sound basic, no bass left, so I'm left with ice.
Dustin. Dustin's so funny. So, that's the conclusion of day one. See you at day two. Oh, it's not over. We still have to get home. But that's the conclusion. See you tomorrow.
And I see that I gotta stay icy. I mean, I'm cool, but these girls too salty. Bitch so basic that I wedged out of Oki. In control, so I shift the conversation. Entering the house, then I end, so I'm escaping. I see you now, you're saying wild on your keyboard. In principle, I live in Springfield like Seymour. Cartoon lifestyle with brushes like the seafloor. Had a tongue twisted like I'm Sally at the seashore.
Pretty standard room. Ice bucket.
Guarding his pubes on the fucking train. Guard number 9624 was puke going, but it's guarding his pubes. What the fuck, man? For fuck's sake! You just said St. Patty's Day, we're late. We're not supposed to puke on the train.